Okay, we're back for another fight watch fight reaction from One Friday Fights number 34, Rodtang versus Superlek. We got Jomhod on the left here, 35. That's an old man in Muay Thai years. I can't even imagine how many fights he has. We're going to see, I think, in a minute. But yeah, 115 division, 116, pretty light guys, versus Songchainoi. Songchainoi. Okay, let's see what goes down with this. I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, wow. That is old for Muay Thai versus a young 23-year-old, probably up-and-comer. Let's skip ahead a little bit. I like seeing when they're both in the ring. Get a bit of an announcement for how many fights they have. A beautiful Muay Thai tradition. All right. The honor in this sport. All right, two very respectable athletes. Let's do it. Look great. Let's see, I like his. A little bit more old school looking. There we go. Respect to the coaches. Let's hear what our announcer has to say. Okay. Songchainoi. Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 53 and 18. Straight out of Thailand. Great record, 53 and 18. Pretty good record. Alright. Young man though. He's got a lot of growth to be had. Not a ton of fights by Thai standards. The left sniper. That's his nickname, the left sniper. And he's out of his own gym. 196 and 59. Wow. Yeah, we expected that knowing his age. Ready to fight. I like it. Left sniper. Straight out of his own gym. Good for him. Keeping it up. All right. Oh, the judges aren't even Thai. They're Australian and British. Okay. Let's see how it goes. Okay. We got a lot of experience versus a good amount of experience. But there's going to be, I don't know, I think a pretty interesting second round if we make it there. Oh, he kicked him in the groin in the first second. They're laughing about it, though. Oh, sorry. Oh, bad start. Bad start. I like those little teeps that we were seeing to the thigh right off the bat there. That's kind of fun. Good fadeaway. Wow. Some good power shots. I like those teeps to the lead leg. Because the left sniper looks a little bit heavy in his legs. I don't know if he has like the most advanced or dynamic footwork. Opposed to Songchainoi. He's definitely pretty mobile. He's got good, smooth footwork. Alright. Looks like he has some good transitions for moving in and out. Definitely looks quick. Alright. We like to see the older guys win, don't we? 35. It's not like he's maybe about to retire, but he's getting up there in fight years. 23, though, you're moving into your peak of Muay Thai. Yes, good power kicks. Oh, again, another power left hook out of Songchainoi. And he's doing well with his boxing. All right, pawing that lead hand. The speed, the athleticism advantage, it's all to Songchainoi. Jomhod looks technical. Looks like he might have some tricks up his sleeve, but I think he's going to have a lot of ground to make up with fighting a guy at this level. All right, this young and ready to fight on this stage. Yes, good kick to the body there. Landed perfectly right underneath the elbows. All right, nice low kick. Both guys are doing a lot of testing here. Seems like left sniper is really doing the Thai style, where he starts off pretty slow. All right, figuring out his opponent, spending a lot of time watching and reading and thinking about what the next round is going to be like. Versus Song was pretty gung-ho and determined to win that first round. All right, he wanted to hurt his opponent early, land some, you know, power punching strikes, some powerful kicks. All right. Had kind of a knockdown, not really. Oh, that was definitely a bit of a knockdown there. He fell to his knee after getting hit with it. Yeah, I think he sort of bailed out on that one, though. There was one time where he went down to the mat, but it almost looked intentional, just so he wasn't going to get hit again. He was in sort of a compromised permission or position. Let's see it. Next round. We got Muay Thai happening. Yeah, good high kick. All right, wow, a little bit of feinting, some aggressive movement to open up those follow-up strikes. Yes, oh my God. Oh, he landed something on the camera switch. We missed it. This is a good right hand. Oh, he's rocked right now. Oh, I don't know if he's going to be looking good come the rest of this round. We got pretty much the whole fight left to go here. Oh, jump switch kick. Beautiful. Swarming. Again, another knockdown. He's going to call it, I think. Do you want to keep doing this against this kid? Oh, he's so ready to win this fight. Oh, what a finish. Wow. Landed that last right hand on the button. Yeah, and he was really contemplating if he wanted to be in that fight anymore. And he said, no, I'm going to take you out of it. Don't worry, I'll make the decision quick. Wow, what a finish. Beautiful. He pretty much dominated that whole fight. His opponent was too slow. All right, didn't look like he had the chops to stay in it. He doesn't have much of a chin. He kept getting hit and rattled very quickly. Oh, wow! What a finish! Boom, that is insane! Watching him floating through the air. That jump switch kick, which he just did a moment earlier, did it to the head. And it fell into that power right hand. Knocked him the hell out. Oh, yeah, look at him grabbing that hand, too. All right. Wow! That was some cool stuff we seen there. All right, he's got a lot of power, right, and he wanted to win. He was determined to win. It looked like his opponent was pretty uninterested in continuing the rest of this fight in this second round. He even had a bit of a deadpan look to his face, like, ugh, this doesn't look fun. And he got knocked out. Right? If you don't want to be there, you shouldn't be there anymore. If you get knocked out twice, hey, I guess there's honor in continuing to fight, but right, it's not going to go well if you don't even want to be there. If you get knocked down twice and you're like, okay, no, I'm going to come back and win this thing, then yeah, I would support you in continuing on as the fight progresses. But hey, if you kind of give up on yourself, that fight's already done, so might as well call it quits. Beautiful finish, though. Wow. That jump switch front kick. Then landing perfectly in stance, controlling his opponent, and that power right hand behind. I kept saying power right hand, power left hook. He was throwing power into everything. I think we saw that for sure. Wow, what a beautiful finish. So exciting. All right, cool. So we're going on to watch the rest of the fight. We've already watched two MMA fights, one Thai, and now we got another one in. If you want to keep watching these fights with me, and we're going to have a whole playlist of them, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want more reactions, commentary out of me. I appreciate you guys being here. See you at the next one. Bye.